love again. Because it's very expensive. It's like $30 per brada. Yeah. And on top of that, it's a cover between 50 to $100 to get in. Just to get in. If it's 50, you get a free beer. If it's 100, you get 3 free beers. But still, you have to pay to get in to get your bracelet. So 2 days later, I came back. And then, there they are, and I'm getting for free. I drank for free. And then turned out to be the owner and the manager. And they were like, do you want to work for us? And I'm like, what do you want me to do? Like, just whatever you're doing right now. I'm like, okay,
thank you,
I can do that.
Dude, I worked there for 10 months. Like, even when I moved to Lanqin for 5 months, I was traveling back and forth every week. Because I was working there every... And it was a Monday. And I was getting people. I was marketing. Like, this is the market. If you look to your right, you can see the plaza. The left, there's bicycles, there's a bank, and then the city hall, the church.
That's what they're fucking guys. They're traveling like so much, like,
I don't even think about it. I want to ask Max if he can.
Oh, you got married?
I'm telling you, I don't have any guitars with me.
Sorry.